Hi there, I'm Martin Grummet. I just happened to wander by the National Corntoss Challenge here in Boise, Idaho. It's along the Boise River Greenbelt, just across the river from Ann Morrison Park. I don't know anything about it. I just happened to wander by and it looks interesting, so I thought I'd shoot some video of it. Here we go. This is the National Corntoss Challenge. Don't know what they're doing, but they're doing it.
30 seconds. All the bags should be on the board.
And everybody's kind of backlit here.
19. Please report PP number one.
What is this exactly?
This is cornhole.
Cornhole.
It's like a beanbag toss game.
Should we set back one step?
Is it to celebrate some?
It's like a fundraiser for ALS.
21.
ALS. Ah.
Pick the color.
We can just.
David, what you got?
Well, there you have it. They're doing the corn toss to raise money for children with ALS. So, don't know where to go with this video other than shooting more pictures of people doing it. Well, I'm going to end the video soon, so I guess now we know that there is this event. I guess you can learn more about it from the little website that's shown here. Lights pretty contrasty here. Okay, so like I say, there you are. The National Corntoss Challenge. And apparently there's information at it at YFALS.com. Okay, well, it's long here from Boise, Idaho.